capacities that usually you get from table B2. However, if the material like this one CaOH2 is not listed in this table B2, then we can use Cobb's rule in order to determine the heat capacities. We can find the element of the material of organic the atoms in table B10. Let's say for this one, we have calcium OH2. So for calcium, it's not listed in this table B10, but we can use all others, okay, which is a 26. That's why it's 26 here. Plus 2 represent of these 2O. 2 times 17, so you know oxygen here, element for O is 17, and then plus 2 again with H, so H also have 2 atoms, that's why it's 2 times 9.6. then you just calculate this value and you will get the heat capacity for DCaOH2 is equal to 79 joule mole degree C. Other than that, you can also use a table B8 and B9 for selected gases. Okay, so like air, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen, carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, and H2O. This table can be used to obtain the specific enthalpies.